Hey everyone, it's RedCommon13. We're back with Let's Play Resident Evil 4 Remake. Ashley has been taken again. We must find her again. Last time out, we met Osmond Saddler for the first time. He actually does not make a physical appearance in this game until very late, unlike the first one. That guy looked right at me. Like how Leon lays him down all easy. Like, dude, that's not necessary. Eat this. Ow. Supposedly there's some gunpowder around here, but I don't know where. There we go. I hear a castle. Nope, oh, there he is. Hey, is that one we need? Nice.
Done well to make it this far, rookie. I've prepared a battlefield up ahead just for us soldiers. Watered by the blood of generations, hundreds of years, it's the perfect place to put an end to what happened 2 years ago.
I love how Crowder is like so pissed about something that happened 2 years ago. It's not like 20 or 10 or 5. 2 years ago.
So that's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate. Good stuff, stranger. What can I interest you in? Thank you. Good luck to you, stranger. Don't get yourself killed now.
see. We can put that away. Don't need the biosensor anymore either. Actually, might be a good idea to
what you buy. Stocking up while you can.
Yeah.
You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it. Anything else I can help you? Come back anytime.
Just in case Krauser beats her ass.
Judgment. But if you think I'm gonna let you out of here alive, you're even more naive than I thought. You can't save her. You can't save anyone.
Give it up, Krauser. Being a lackey for these maniacs won't bring your men back. And what the hell for? Revenge on the government? You think they would want that?
Revenge. You think I'm doing all this for revenge?
Isn't that what this is all about?
See, in that jungle, I had a revelation. The most important thing in this world is pure, unadulterated power. Those Illuminados have given me that.
You know, you were always an asshole. But at least you had some kind of code. Some honor. Look at you now.
Enough reminiscing. Move out and draw fire, soldier!
Ow.
I don't remember teaching.
Did teach my master
this place. The first move.
Damn it. Idiot. body armor's already friggin' wasted.
Thing you taught me. He's turned this place into one big trap. I can't fight him on his terms.
Sloppy!
I was gonna say, go ahead and back up into that thing, dude.
Stranger to covert tactics, remember?
How could I forget?
Shit.
Damn it. Ow.
I kept listening to people like you.
Won't last long moving like that. Danger comes from cowards and the careless alike. Which are you?
I don't know. Guess I'll ask when I see him.
Ow.
This is it, soldier.
Mind games.
You can't beat me.
You're
Ah. Hey. Shit.
Done here, Krauser.
I told you. Again. And again. You're too soft to do what's necessary. That's the difference. Between you and me, Rookie.
Dude, he just busted out Soul Edge on us.
Time to finish your training.
Witness the power!
You've lost it completely, Krauser.
No, oh, can't go that way.
So that's your true power? Oh, I'd ask for a refund.
Hey, chew! Excuse me.
On your newfound faith.
Power. Ow.
thing's not done. Last lesson starts right now.
Nah. Time for the teacher to be taught.
Oh, such confidence. Bring it, rookie! Come on!
Ow. We did? No. I was gonna say, come on. Why can't you evade that? Got him. GG, easy. Your Jordans are completely fake. So that's it. Krauser's done. We got him. Alright, so that's one more chapter down. There's only two more to go. So, until next time, it's Rick Comma 13. I'll see you later.